This video will show you how to download multiple articles from a single journal in Scopus. If your research requires full-text articles from multiple journals for a systematic review or meta-analysis, please contact your librarian for alternate download methods. From the library's homepage, click Databases. Click S for Scopus and then Scopus. If you are off-campus, you'll be asked to log in with your OKI ID and password. Once you're in Scopus, you have the option to sign in. Logging in allows you to save your searches, save documents and journal titles to lists, and review your author profile, which directly feeds in to our faculty profiles at OSU. Start by clicking Sources at the top of the screen. Select a publisher or a title. Type in the title and click Find Sources. Click the name of the title to view the page for the publication. Select View All Documents. A list of all articles or documents in that journal will appear on the screen. Check All, then Download. The first time you download, you'll be asked to install an extension in Firefox or Chrome or whatever browser you use. With the extension installed, you can access Scopus from your browser toolbar. Return to the tab where you started and click Refresh Browser. The download process will start. Scopus gives you a notice about how many articles you can download. In this case, you can download a maximum of 50 documents. Publishers limit the number of articles that you can download. For alternative download methods, please contact your librarian. The download window will appear. Articles should begin downloading. You can also choose to export only abstracts and keywords or citation information to EndNote, Zotero, or another reference manager. Choose RIS as your export file type and click Export. If you prefer a CSV file for Excel or another application, enter your email address and click Export. Your RIS file will download into your browser. Open it in EndNote or Zotero. If you need assistance with your citation manager or have any other questions about this process, please contact your librarian.